Today we want to talk about what's going on in the world right now. Black people have been oppressed for hundreds of years and treated differently. It saddens us that so many people have lost their lives simply for the color of their skin.
The stain of racism is real. It is sad because the color of our skin is seen as a weapon. And because of this, we will never be seen as unarmed.
Change is happening and our voices are being heard. Stand with us to put an end to police brutality and systemic racism. We need to be the voices of our future.
Together we can rebuild this country and destroy systemic racism.
It starts with ending racism. We can do this by continuing to speak out against police brutality and discrimination and working to have laws changed to truly have justice for all.
I know I will never understand, but I see you. I hear you. I mourn with you. I stand for you, and I will never stop fighting for you.
To be black is to be beautiful. It shouldn't ever mean a death sentence. Racism doesn't make any sense, so that's why we're drawing this line in history.
I am a black woman who will continue to fight against racism and injustice. I will share my voice for those who have lost theirs.
Stand for what's right, and let us raise our voice for the systematic inequality for black people.
Together we stand for the black community.
To fight for racial inequality and injustice.
We will stand together.
Let's use our voices to
educate each other,
fight for what is right,
and promote change.
Be the change you want to see in the world.
We will not be silent.
Because black lives matter.
Today and every day.
We must take action and stand in solidarity. Black lives matter. Black children matter. Black futures matter.
We want to thank everyone who stands with us against police brutality, discrimination, and racial inequality. Black lives matter.
Together we stand
as one.
Together we stand as one.
As one.